Tehillim, Psalms 115. Not unto us, O Yahuwah, not unto us, but unto your name give glory for your mercy and for your truth's sake. Wherefore should the heathen say, where is now their Elohim? But our Elohim is in the heavens. He has done whatsoever he has pleased. Their idols are silver and gold, the work of men's hands. They have mouths, but they speak not. Eyes have they, but they see not. They have ears, but they hear not. Noses have they, but they smell not. They have hands, but they handle not. Feet have they, but they walk not. Neither speak they through their throat. They that make them are like unto them. So is everyone that trusts in them. O Yashar'el, trust in Yahuwah. He is their help and their shield. O house of Aharon, trust in Yahuwah. He is their help and their shield. Ye that fear Yahuwah, trust in Yahuwah. He is their help and their shield. Yahuwah has been mindful of us. He will bless us. He will bless eth the house of Yashar'el. He will bless eth the house of Aharon. He will bless them that fear Yahuwah, both small and great. Yahuwah shall increase you more and more, you and your children. Ye are blessed of Yahuwah, which made heaven and earth. The heavens, even the heavens, are Yahuwah's, but the earth has he given to the children of men. The dead praise not Yah, neither any that go down into silence. But we will bless Yah from this time forth and forevermore. HalleluYAH!